Rumination. This is guitarist Matthew Korbanek on Classical QED 89.3. Can't see Matthew playing, but the guitar is not resting against his body, and usually a guitarist has the back of the body against his belly, and it tends to damp the sound a little bit.
That's correct, because I'm sitting in the cello position.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's as if I have another top to a guitar.
Yeah.
And yeah, you're right, it gives it a great, big, huge sound.
It rings out. It really has just a wonderful sound.
A lot of opportunities for the patron to become involved, to do hands-on craft activities, to learn ballroom dance, to participate in some music exploration. We have a lot of things that you can do and not just watch passively. So if we love that people come and they exhaust themselves having so much fun dancing and playing music and making art and maybe realize an inner artist that they didn't know they had.
Well, it's a wonderful way to celebrate New Year's. So, thanks for offering it to us Pittsburghers.
Well, we couldn't be happier, and we hope to see you. If you can't make it this year, we hope to see you next year.
Catherine Heidman is director of First Night 2011. Congratulations on a terrific night.
Thank you so much. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year.